Lane first time anybody's been under it.
Catherine Blake, lane 5 with City of Richards, Sophia Todd, lane 6 with Nation's Capital, Eleanor Sun, lane 7 with Nation's Capital, Paige McKenna, lane 8 with Academy Bullets, Madeline Winning, and your top-seeded swimmer in lane 4 with Rockville Montgomery, Abby Carr.
Abby Carr, oh boy, we've heard that name a few times. Okay. This is the 400 individual medley, fastest 8 qualifiers. Abby came into the meet with a 424.41. So, not bad. You know, that's a pretty fast heat. You see the first 50 of fly, nice and smooth. That's Sun over in lane 6. Eleanor Sun from the NCAP team. And the 400 IM this morning, Alexa Wagoner was the fastest swimmer. She went 4:27.84, which was a very good swim. She's from the Jersey Wahoos.
Sophia taking it out, first 100 butterfly, 58.6. One of two girls in the field to be under a minute on that first 100 fly.
Very strong. We have Todd. And Sophia Todd from City of Richardson this morning. Wagner was out first. And she was a 102. So these girls are definitely a little bit ahead of our lead swimmer coming into this one.
Abby Carr has made her move here on the backstroke leg, outsplitting the next person by 2 seconds, putting herself in the first place spot right now.
Well, we are definitely aware of her backstroke. She's been strong this entire meet. Nice and smooth, and it's deceiving how fast she's going. She's got that slow turnover, but that water is just moving. She touches, she goes 31.5 on that 50. She's 204 halfway through, 204. So at 400 IM, what are you telling these guys when they get to this breaststroke leg?
On the breaststroke leg, I mean, I'm lucky to have a lot of really talented breaststrokers, natural breaststrokers. They got to go to their legs here on the breaststroke. Breaststroke, negative splitting each 100, getting faster on the second 50 of the hundreds.
Now, when you say negative split, certainly the swimming geeks out there know what you're talking about. But for those maybe not, it means that the second 50 of each stroke, you're trying to make faster than the first. So in other words, Abby's breaststroke was 38.64. If her coach is working on this process with her, she'd be 38 flat or 37.5 or something.
A little bit more advanced from the go out fast and come back faster.
Mr. Powell, yeah, Dick Schulberg, the great IM coach that he is, always instilled in his IMers that type of philosophy was you wanted to be fast on the front end but not kill it, and then the second 50 of each stroke. I remember years ago him teaching that technique. Well, Abby took over a big lead there. She went 38.9, fairly even on her breaststroke, 3:21 at the turn, you know, which is a good 6 seconds ahead of where Alexa was this morning.
I'm willing to bet breaststroke isn't her best stroke, though. It's not bad, but I guarantee you she's still got some work to do in her breaststroke.
Oh, yeah. No. But, and that's one of the things all these young swimmers still have work to do. And if they can do it with a smile on their face and understand what it's all about, she is 30.6 there in her first 50 of freestyle. Not bad at all.
Personally, I like to see my kids come back the same last 100 the same as their first 100 they went out butterfly. So coming back freestyle, what you went out your butterfly. She was out 59, so she's right on pace to do something similar to that.
Well, She's not being challenged. She's got another gold medal. Abby Carr, 4:23.02. Catching a little extra air. The rest of your finishers coming in. Todd was second, Sun was third.